Today is Thursday, September 17th. I am Joshua. This is WPPS News.
Hi, I'm Logan. Please stand for the pledge.
Next Friday, September 25th, there is going to be a friendly dodgeball tournament. You can pay $5 to participate. You can also buy snacks for $1.
Yearbooks are on sale right now for $30. You can only go online and buy yours at pepperellprimary.com.
Be on your Renaissance behavior so that you can attend the holdout in October. Only Renaissance students can attend this event. Be safe, be respectful, and be responsible.
Now let's go and get today's WPPS playground weather.
Going to be mostly sunny skies with a high of 86 degrees. Today there is a 0% chance of rain with light winds from the east. It's going to be a great day on the PPS playground today.
Sounds like the weather is going to be great. Now let's see what great food will be served today in the Dragon Paradise Cafe.
Today you can choose between a fruit and yogurt plate or some chicken tenders. You can also have a baked sweet potato, green beans, a tossed salad, and a fresh roll. One bite from the PPS Cafe and you'll be sent to paradise.
Please pause and look at the beautiful artwork during our moment of quiet reflection.
The character theme for this month is respect. It means showing regard for the worth of someone or something.
The character phrase for this week is respect. For learning, it means to show appreciation for the importance of an effort involved in acquiring knowledge.
Good morning, teachers and boys and girls. Thanks to all of you for supporting PBIS at our school by being safe, respectful, and responsible. It's time for me to announce the students of the week for last week. And these children were chosen by their homeroom teacher for being safe, respectful, and responsible. And they will get one of these beautiful student of the week pencils. And also, they are going to get a free ice cream pass. So, let's get started. For pre-K, Ms. Carver's room, Tristan Evans, Ms. Kaiser, Tatum Kelly, Ms. Raskowski, Allison Espino, Ms. Henry, Landon Mills. For kindergarten, Ms. Pence, Gracie Hitchcock, Ms. Landers, Donald Kilcrease, Ms. Cook, Rakayla Harris, and Ms. Kemp, Carissa Burkhalter, Ms. Pilcher, Annie Ramirez, Ms. Harden, Colin Camp, Mr. Smith, Julius Daniel, and Ms. McClung, Aaliyah Hall. For first grade, Ms. O'Hara, Vivian Brown, Ms. Rampley, Noel Burns, Ms. Hurt, Chase Garrett, Ms. Duke, Isabel Vukovich, Ms. Lankford, Kobe Dorsey, Ms. Stevens, Chasen Tenney, Ms. Litton, Raylan Laughlin, Ms. Wright, Emery Ryan. And for our second graders, Ms. McMorrow, James Collins, Ms. Smithberger, Callie Grace Mullen, Ms. Savage, Aiden Marsh, Ms. Wimpy, Jason Fuller, Ms. Anderson, Brycity Stroud, Ms. Mathis, Bryston Hartley, Ms. Nash, Elizabeth Tidwell, and Ms. McCain, Jonathan Hampton. Congratulations to these students. Your Student of the Week pencil and your ice cream pass will be in your teacher's box so that you can get a free ice cream tomorrow at lunch. Remember, boys and girls, everywhere you go, be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. Have a great day.
Thanks for watching WPPS News. Today, I hope you have a terrific Thursday.
Remember to be safe, be respectful, be responsible.
Engaging the letter B.
Begin song now.
Bongo solo.
Behold the barnacle at the beach. Birds
and bears
like breadsticks.
You can't boogie.
Bananas are a fruit that is fun to eat. You gotta bounce, bitty bounce to the bopping beat now.
Bananas are a fruit that is fun to eat. You gotta bounce, bitty bounce to the bopping beat now.
My megabytes find this beat to be bumping.
I like bananas.
Beats the boogie, you can't boogie.
We can't boogie.
You can't boogie without me.
We like this thing called boogie.